This case considered the issue of the realization of a capital asset and whether or not the profit from the sale of a property to be exploited for its minerals was assessable as ordinary income or capital in nature. In this case, a mining company purchased land for the purposes of mining copper. A short time later, the company decided not to proceed with mining the land and sold the land for a considerable profit in exchange for shares in the purchasing company. The commissioner sought to assess this profit as ordinary income. However, the company argued that the profit from the sale of land was capital in nature. The company argued that since it had made no sales from the mining of copper from the property, then the profit was not ordinary in nature. The commissioner argued, however, that the land was bought with the object of being resold at a profit. Finally, the company argued that the sale should not be assessable since it had merely exchanged the property for another investment, being the shares in the purchasing company. The central issue for the court, therefore, was whether or not the profit from the sale of land was assessable as ordinary income or capital in nature. The court ultimately